Today's topic will be about four mistakes that alter the course of humanity itself. From mistakes in the bakery destroying more than 12,000 houses to cities getting blasted, we shall see four mistakes that changed everything. So, without delay, fact number one. Killing cats aggravated the Great London Plague, a plague which was caused by rats. So, long ago in 1665, Londoners thought that cats were the cause for this plague. However, that was wrong. So, they started executing each and every cat they saw. This led to the execution of thousands and hundreds of cats. So, with no top predator to hunt these plague-carrying mice, the Great London Plague multiplied by a tenfold and destroyed everything in its path. The Great London Plague is so affecting that if it stays on you for more than 2 weeks, it has more than a 40% chance of killing you. Fact number two, the Great Fires of London. Now, everybody knows that the Great Plague of London eventually came to a stop. However, the cause for its stop was very, very ironic, as the cause itself was another calamity. The cause for its stop brings us to fact number two, the Great Fires of London. The Great Fires of London originated at around 1 a.m. in a lane called Pudding Lane. A baker was in his bakery and accidentally pushed an oven into a pile of coals. This led to a fire which eventually destroyed more than 12,000 houses, which is almost 4/5 of all London houses. It was eventually brought to a stop by the reigning king at that time, King Charles III. He decided to blow up all the houses in its path, which made the fire cease as it had no more fuel to feed it. But the fire wasn't brought to a stop before it consumed the whole London Bridge. Now, for fact number three, everybody knows the famous cruiser Titanic. So, Titanic sank due to an iceberg which was so small that people couldn't see it. Now, everybody knows that there are binoculars so powerful today that you can zoom in onto the iceberg and look at it. Even Titanic had one. But why didn't they use it? The person who was in charge of looking for icebergs left the binoculars case's key behind before going on the journey. So, without the key, nobody could open the binoculars case. So, everybody had to look without a binoculars for icebergs. Hence, they couldn't see the iceberg. This led to the demise of the ship. The demise of the ship was one of the greatest and worst calamities ever. In fact, the richest person on board had a net worth of more than $2 billion. It killed more than 1,500 people. The Hiroshima-Nagasaki was a bombing which killed more than 146,000 people. The atomic bomb was dropped by USA, but the cause for it was unknown until they revealed that a letter was sent to the Japanese president, who was called, his last name was Suzuki, and the president sent back a note saying that I will consider this retreat. But the translators at that time were rather lousy, so they translated the message into saying we will never give up. So 10 days later, America dropped an atomic bomb on Hiroshima, destroying the city. 2 days later, another atomic bomb was dropped on the neighbor city, Nagasaki. So, the bomb dropped on Hiroshima was called the Little Boy. And it was relatively smaller than the bomb dropped on Nagasaki called the Fat Boy. The Hiroshima bomb was loaded with uranium, whereas the Nagasaki bomb, the Fat Boy, was loaded with plutonium. With this, I would like to conclude this video.